Boys and girls wanna hear a true story. Saturday night was at this real wild party. They had the liquor overflowing the cup. About 5-6 strippers trying to work for a buck. Then I took one girl outside with me. Her name was Loni. She went to junior high with me. I said, why you up in there dancing for cash? I guess a whole lot's changed since I seen you last. She said,
what would you do if your son was at home? Crying all alone on the bedroom floor, cause he's hungry. And the only way to feed him is to sleep with a man for a little bit of money. And his daddy's gone, somewhere smoking rock now. In and out of lockdown, I ain't got a job now. So for you, this is just a good time. But for me, this is what I call life.
Girl, you ain't the only one with a baby. That's no excuse to be living all crazy. Then she looked me right square in the eye. I said, every day I wake up hoping to die. She said, nigga, I know about pain, cuz me and my sister ran away so my daddy couldn't rape us. Before I was a teenager, I done been through more shit you can't even relate to.
What would you do if the son was at home? Whoa. Crying all alone on the bedroom floor, whoa, cause he's hungry. Whoa. And the only way to feed him is to sleep with a man.
Wait a second, man. Something just ain't sounding right. Yo.
Let her know, son.
You trying to tell me your girlfriend couldn't just go out and get a regular job? Oh, man, it's mad shorty's going through the same
mad
thing,
shorty.
Yo. If I ever ran into your girlfriend, I'd probably say,
hold up.
What would you do?
Get up on my feet and let go of every excuse.
What would you do?
Cause I wouldn't want my baby to go through what I went through.
Come on, what would you do?
Get up on my feet and stop making tired excuses.
What would you do?